Pacifica! Well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
How's everyone doing out there? We're jumping right back into Cyberpunk 2077. This will be part 6. Let's get to it. I hope your day has gone well. Had a nice relaxing Saturday. Screen is very repetitive. It's always the same video.
Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just.
Hold on. The streets are safe, you said, but what about the highway?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene.
All right, here we go. Where are we? Okay, we just left. What's it called? Afterlife. Oh, we gotta go track all these tarot cards. That's right, I didn't realize they appeared on the map. Let's check this one out while we're nearby. Sit down here. Not over there. There it is. Odd graffiti. That's a cool picture. Who said invasion?
You can't kill everyone!
Ah, the twitchy graffiti. That's so weird. Get out of the way. There we go. Okay, we just got a quest. We have to go talk to... I don't remember the character's name, but... went down there. Let's just resolve this while we're nearby.
Come back to this.
So loud in this nightclub.
V, dog, listen.
Okay.
Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V.
Can't really show that off, can I? There's not enough light.
What, if not all, that concern me? Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now,
drinking a,
you know a thing or two
shake
about
size
that, don't
stout
you?
Tonight. We picked
like
it up from CrossGuard.
How much that soft could run you and earn you.
Want me to clip it for you, don't you?
No clipping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, we'll do.
Seems like a weird.
Yeah, my man.
Doesn't want to
sipping
expose
you
himself.
The deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Yeah, all right, bud. Should pay me up front.
Oh. Mitsukaru.
At the door.
Law and order guarantee citizens a safe life.
What the hell? Don't see too many full-on robots running around. It's mostly cyborgs. Okay, what was the quest that we picked up last night? Oh, I've got three different main jobs going right now. Mr. Hands and the Voodoo Boys. Meet with Takamura again. And tracking down Hellman. I feel like meeting with Takamura before doing the other side quests is pointless. So we'll do that one last. But I do have a bunch of other moderate danger side quests that have popped up that I can start knocking out. Fucking hell, there's six new quests. Job from Nyx. Let's just do this one first that we just talked to the guy. Let's call Reno. Let's take a look at this. Contact information for Reno. Okay. I'm supposed to just call this person and buy a book from them. There they are.
Hey, you looking for the book?
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
What is the price?
Clear enough. Agreed.
Prime. I flicked you the address.
Did you flick
Come
me the
by
price?
Your lonesome.
All right. How far away is this? Pretty far. We should hop in a car. Passenger seat? I didn't see him. I did not see that guy, or I would not have hopped in. Let's try the dirge. Oh. Got some power to it. Nice looking ride. And we missed our turn. Son of a bitch. I'm very good at missing turns. It's a homicide. Why am I in combat? I only murdered somebody with my car. Oh, we missed a turn again. It's fine, everything's fine.
Hey,
jamming out to this music too much. Shouldn't stop at those. Oh god. How's it going out there? Well, that car had a bad day.
Yeah?
You got the stuff.
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe.
It's not in the suitcase.
You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Are you trying to fuck me?
No, not at all. I just...
Because I really got it in for people who try that. Always tempted to end any conversation like that. Violently. Abruptly.
You'd be making a mistake. A big one. I'm not out to con you. Also, I'm not a victim. I'm prepared just as well as you are.
Damn, this stinks to high hell. But okay, I'll take you at your word.
You won't regret it.
Better not, or you will. Bigly. Giving you my word on that.
Just flipped you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Right over there. Okay, what is in the suitcase, though? Nothing? Suitcase stuff?
Experience real.
Looks like it's right there.
Like never before. Fourth wall stupid.
Oh, it wants me to go around because it's down here.
Fuck!
Well, standing there.
Oh, fuck. Zeta Tech XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
Least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
Your shards menu and your crypt to the Book of Spells. What? Euro dollars. Copy the malware. It's interesting that there would be malware. Or get some crafting specs out of it. I think I want the crafting specs. So we gotta do 551C FFBD. 551C. Nope. 551C FFBD. Okay. 551C FFBD. Got that. Now. Where are we? We can do E9 DD55. Nice. Okay. Got the two big ones. BBS rumor mills actually churned out some truth that Zeta Tech Fort is a fucking Alcatraz, modified pit bulls at each entry port, speed traps, and SIA at access points. As soon as I step foot in their net, they set flatline on my ass. Nice try, Zeta, but a little aardvark and killer VI, killer 6 combo meal, did away with that. But for real, it wasn't easy. My trusty Elysia was smoking like a flare gun by the end of it. But I got the job done. Don't believe me? Check it yourself. I left a little note at the top of Zeta's fortress where their logo used to be. Spider Murphy was here. Smiley face. 6-3-2020. Interesting.
I don't.
Get back up to the street. Everyone's crouching because I jumped on somebody's head. That's ridiculous. You all look ridiculous. If I'm gonna be out here stealing cars anyway, I might as well get a nice one. Hey, 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 slow down. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, hey, hey. This car is too nice for me to steal, apparently. I need an 8 and I only have a 7. What about this one? Also too fancy. Yeah. All the nice cars are too... Oh, what happened? I guess you're combat with some cops? What's this? Bombus drone, no affiliation. Well, why is it looking at me then? Speedy little guy. Let's take this one.
Maybe it's better this one.
Hold up. I was jamming on the dirge. Driving a little bit too much like me. Oh god. I thought I missed a turn when I, in fact, had not. Using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police. And back into the nightclub.
What now? Call for backup? Back to Edsel?
It's your evening.
Listen, from one netrunner to another, you got any pro tips you could spare?
Don't see why not. If you're cool with Rogue, you're cool with me. I can sell you a few tricks of the trade from the Bardmoss era.
Rach Bardmoss, the Bardmoss. Tell me you're fucking with me.
Before dropping off the grid, he unleashed a slew of ice-breaking grams and protos in the darkest corners of the net.
I heard how paranoid he was. Any idea what happened to him?
Who knows? But I was able to dig up a few classic Bardmoss relics. Here, let me show you.
Cyberware malfunction. Disable movement or resistances. Overheat. I've had a guy spam overheat on me, and it seems very effective. Request backup. Calls one enemy squad member. Interesting.
You got my Eddies?
So, you got the book?
14K,
as
please.
I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed. All yours.
Thanks a bunch.
This falls about it. We agreed on the price.
It's money well deserved.
Hey. Okay. What's this? I wonder if there is a secret weapon vendor somewhere in here. Because clearly this guy is like a secret malware vendor. Can I not talk to him anymore now that I turned in my quest? That'd be stupid. Okay, next quest. Big in Japan. Go to the slum on the outskirts of Kabuki, find the package and deliver it from A to B. I guess. Sounds simple. I'm sure there will be no complications.
Hang on just a little longer, Choop. Ripper's on the way.
Guy's still on that table? Killed this person. Is it me? Did I kill this person with this car? Who killed this person? Don't find that many random corpses around. That's a really nice car. It's very slick. What is it, a Puma? A knockoff Puma? It's a Herrera. Got the Herrera, which looks speedy, and the Chevalion, which just, you know, looks like a classic. I'm gonna have to go with speedy car. Who killed all of these people out here? It was me, wasn't it? Bad thing about driving such a fancy car is this one I would actually feel bad about wrecking. Oh god, it's so fast. Jesus Christ. This one is very fast. Don't turn in front of me. 130. 140. Sparks. Oh god. I'm gonna need that mini map to like react just a little bit to you being in the car instead of being on foot. Pull out a little bit or something. Let you see where you're going before you get right on top of it. Trying to do. he sending me messages? Missed opportunity with these arcade machines. Somewhere? Nope, we're gonna leave the zone again. It's back here. Nothing, this is where we entered. Inside all these buildings, I guess. This doesn't appear to have an obvious entrance. This one is locked and looks empty. Hold up, I gotta clear off my quick waypoint because it is very distracting.
Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hello, Dennis.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay. I got my own car.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Ass all hung up.
They thought of that. We're gonna have to put him down. Sorry, bud. Jumping with a body, which means I can't go this way. I have to go up the main steps. Knock that off. Not walk through here. The crouch door through there. Okay, go. Well, that's one way to get past him. Did I pick that up at all? Carry the body to the car. But I have my own car. Alright, stand up. Not what it looks like. I'm trying to get him help. Why can't I take my fancy car? I prepared for this situation. I brought my own car. What are we listening to? Buddy. Riding on the wider body, no fatties, hyper focus on the paper.
watch yourself.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work.
Did he give me a sword?
Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
They need to give me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan. Brain sergeant. Top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose.
I saw this TV
World
show
best
too.
World surgeon make no mistake.
I didn't try and copy the story and sell it as my own.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Green Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Sandra's dead of ink. Next. Okay, okay. First of all. And I don't even get to keep this car, so I lost my nice car. Go get this car. God, was it over here? Never mind. We'll find another one. We shall endure.
Introducing Aloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town.
Gonk.
Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC. Specifically, what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Oh, there's people in here. What do we have? Person. Rat. Okay. I don't see any cameras. Scavengers. Yeah, that's what I thought. Some doors. Interesting. Interesting. Stash around there anywhere. Maybe I'd throw them in the trunk. Will that work? No. Well, just down here on the floor is fine. Because it's a lower elevation, so they shouldn't be able to see down there. It's wandering around. an access card. They cuddling. Aw. Oh, there is a body dump chest right there. Whoops. Two merc cunts hit our place in Kabuki, came for Dorset, and walked out over my brother's back. Asked the neighbors, and they say it was a big Tino and young poser piece of shit. You know anyone in the afterlife? Ask around. I want names. This isn't over. People are. Oh, there's one. I see two people. Basically facing each other, so there's no way to take out one or the other. He's sitting down. Sitting down. There's two of these guys. That one dead. Aww. Did I teleport? What happened? Aww. What's going on here? Does not look comfortable. Cooler, maybe.
This one guy, it's Stones.
I see two people over there side by side. One of them is actively coming at me, I think.
And make a purse for my wife!
Oh, I have a wife.
Oh, no.
Is that fair for me to assume that somebody who scavenges people for body parts is probably not married? That might not be fair. Nah, I'll stay behind it. Unnecessary. Like a drug lab or something. I thought I did find it. Not pick up the quest item downstairs. Oh, different one. Sandra Dorset. Let's call.
V. You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah. It's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. Figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data back to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Item in a chest over there. I'm gonna guess it's some kind of grenade again. Electo with the muzzle. Hey, look at that. I could put a muzzle on a sniper rifle. If I have a sniper rifle at the moment. Sniper! No, I can't. There's no muzzle attachment. Damage your enemies without killing them. If you can reach out and knock people the fuck out, that could be useful. What is this? Priest monkey. Plus I need more components. I gotta just spend some time leveling up my crafting, I think. Cause there's some really cool items in here. What a system reset. I have everything to do this except, I guess there's an epic version and a legendary version. So you need the epic version to upgrade it. Ba ba dee da da da. Max Docs. That's cool. I can make my own ammo. I did not know that. That's very useful. What is a backpacker? Oh, just a carry mod. Interesting. Yeah, I think the next time I level, more crafting. Could you move out of the same way? I want to hit this guy with my car, but... apartment building that has apartments on it. Are we there? What's going on? Can I call her?
Sandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Sandra? You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
What is going on with this person?
Here. Don't worry. It's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
Didn't bother to look.
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks.
Heyo.
Be seeing you.
Fuck, what is going on? Does she work for Militech? That's a hell of a thing to have hanging out in your apartment. this little intriguing side story, but it doesn't seem like there's any. Maybe there's follow-up later. Just I'm intrigued right now. I want to know what the hell is going on. This TV is very loud. Intrigued. Next quest. No one in Night City is only one layer deep. Take Claire, for example, an afterlife bartender who likes to burn rubber in illegal street races when she's on break. If you get the itch for a little adrenaline, I think you can scratch it at her garage. Mm-hmm. Not right now, but having some personal issues. Oh, we gotta go check out Delamain again. Gotta go to his building, poke around and figure out why he's bugging out. Bad time.
Mercy! I did nothing to you!
You didn't. Just like walked into my car. I'm sorry. I saw this very fancy white car and where did it go? Don't try and drive around me.
Hear me all right?
Side entrance. It can open. Oh, technical ability 8.
Can a heart explode out of love? The cult hit musical recorder of ours is back in theaters near you.
Now, why does Delamain have such a large bathroom? I've never seen a single staff member wandering around. Okay, so these are emails from before all of the cars were robots. Director's password to 1234. Ha ha ha. That's good to know. What's going on, little thing? Delamain drone. Bought an AI and the AI is refusing to obey orders. Hey. If the AI wants to buy you out, go. super readable, whatever's on that paper. Sorry, Dylan.
Oh, shit.
What?
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us. We are no longer you.
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V.
Don't.
Come.
Robots.
The door.
Sounds like the AI started to go nuts before even all the employees that were fired, laid off, what have you. Let's try that again, and this time actually avoid the electricity. Thank you. actually hostile, because none of them have attacked me, but sure keep triggering my,
Oh, shit!
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be long.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
The cover. The door.
Find a way to the control room, but it led me into a empty room. Like another empty office. And that is the street. Oh, okay. Vent. Save and, I'm in combat? Fast.
They returned and then took flight. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from.
Reset knob. Reset me, the knob.
Goddamn ladder. Thank you. That's a dead end. This looks, pretty bad. I would say that's bad. Did I miss a green end? Maybe upstairs. Ladder. Coming. bad robots. Where's the core? I thought it was in here. To go up. I'm confused.
Is anyone there?
Soy's fucked up full!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next. To. Core.
Stuck in scan mode again. What the hell? No. What if I just left scan mode? Can I not leave scan mode?
Hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely, and he's always been a good guy.
Yes.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Then I'll have to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Don't have the technical ability to do the nice option. And I kind of want the robot butler to like me.
You're a real piece of shit.
Yep.
Delamain?
I'm delighted to welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
You don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked.
Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
That's horseshit. I don't even get any credits. Del, you're a bitch. Oh my god, I gotta save and then reload to get out of this stupid scan bug.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commission task.
And? What'd you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Hey.
Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
Okay, let's save and load so we can clear this scan bug. It's very annoying. Hey, suddenly we can see
where there's smoke. There's
the Dirge. 101.9.
Scully in the gullies, yo. Bully in the burrows, yo. Finna take your money, yo. That ice suit, cause we throw. Way too demo, pack that heat. We too ghetto, run the streets. Read that memo, live that creed. All I need is greed and green. Read it and weep, counting them sheep. Using the silence, put you to sleep. Bagging the beef, tagging the roof. Popped in my deuce, rocking the loop. Back on the roof, back in the back in the back in the booth. Knock out your tooth, do a truce.
Alright, talked about upgrading our technical ability and crafting. What's engineering? Mech related stuff. Crafting allows you to craft rare items. Guess we gotta. Oh, I didn't get that. Just take this for now. And next quest.
The Beast.
We're not doing that. Range shooting competition. No, not yet. Find all the tarot graffiti. That seems like it's gonna take a while. Heroes. Meet Mama Wells at El Coyote. Kojo. Kojo?
For trees, do it for me, do it for gang. You don't believe in no fame. Every day digging the grave. Stepping up here with the stakes. City of dreams, city of gang. You don't believe in no fame. I might just dig up your grave. Stepping up here with a gang. City of dreams,
oh, y'all.
My wrist, my back,
my cash. They strapped, all black, all trapped. Tending myself for the rest, never forgetting the past. Living the blast, popping them off as I go. See you in hell, chopper it blow. Bam. I don't do it for the money, I just do it for your hands. One by one, they keep it running. Slip up a trip and you're dead, gang. You don't believe in the fate. Every day digging the grave. Step in the pit with the snakes. City of dreams, city of gang. You don't believe in the fate. I might just think I'm the brain. Step in the pit with a king. City of dreams, city of gang. Gang, 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 gang. City of dreams, step in your grave. You're living your grave. City of dreams, city of gang.
Table, we got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
So?
Maybe we scooch it, put it up against the wall?
Why do you need to move the pool table? It's a bar.
V, nice to see you. Okay, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud.
You sell me your bar?
A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Been better, to tell you the truth.
What is happening?
That night, when Jackie fell. Let's just say things haven't exactly been easy since.
Yo sé cómo te sientes. Todos lo sabemos. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Could help you with that.
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition.
Mm-hmm.
But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory. I don't got anything.
But your heart is in the right place, mi niño. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Nah, don't mention it, we. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo.
Okay, but how far is that? Just across the street.
Ivy.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two.
Womp, womp.
I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
No, Jack was a little of that too. Always looking on the bright side.
He wore his heart on his sleeve. And wasn't at all afraid to live fully. Had his inner demons, though.
Who doesn't?
Exactly. They're what makes us who we really are on the inside. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. Mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie'd want you here. That's more important. Come on. Loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
It's a fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched.
It's a very nice bike.
Loved to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him? It's a miracle he never wiped out. For Whom the Bell Tolls, Ernest Hemingway.
It's interesting.
Jack read it a dozen times, always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
You read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the Ofrenda, though. Jack, pure and simple.
Well, you got something for your Ofrenda, but we could look around a little more.
Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around them. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
Locked. I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere.
Found it.
Oh, Jackie.
That a mandala?
Mm-hmm.
Mandala?
It's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Take his cash.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Oh, still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
Wow.
How'd Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him De Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie.
Sell it. Sell it.
Nice still.
Oh, we're just gonna hack his money out of this computer. It's a good tribute. BD1C55. BD1C55.
Shit. Fuck.
Wonder if there's a way to get that bike.
Leather belt.
Sort of a memento. His dad's. He used to beat both Jackie and his mom. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt. Told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized, and then he left.
Why'd he hold on to it?
In case his dad ever comes back.
Get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
You gotta come, Misty. You got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
Yes, I already left.
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. I'll see you at the Coyote then.
Damn, I was just walking a little faster.
A glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
Padre.
De acuerdo.
Hey, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Hey, V.
I thank you all for coming today. I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot. 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something. He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad'll ever happen to me. And when I go, take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo."
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard.
Like Jackie.
I can still almost feel it.
Mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up and beat the shit out of us both. It's half my fault, half his. We hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, well, we're eating dinner at Mama Wells. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principles. Jackie Wells. Best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. And once he set his mind to something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, Broder, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others. For his loved ones, he'd sacrifice his life without hesitation. But most importantly, Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve, he didn't overthink things. He just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof. And that he'd become a legend at the afterlife. And ultimately, he did what he set out to do. Shit in the shoes of some powerful people. And if he's watching, I bet just about now, he's flipping them all the bird. He always wanted more than he got out of life. Rest easy, Chew.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, Lee. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. A lot of people come today. Even that bodica Jackie was messing around with.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
What is that?
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Is that for the bike?
Cuídate, B.
Oh, shit. Talk to the Valentinos. Uh-oh. All right. Gentlemen. Talk to them. Oh, they're over here.
Campos all torn up. Says he feels like...
Would you another? For
hey,
Jaquito?
You! Have a drink.
Listening's a skill, you know.
To Wells?
I think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club. Yeah. I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
All right. Why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
Dr.
gonna miss him. I already do.
Me too, cabrón. Me too. Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
Jackie Wells.
I'm gonna get lit.
A proud son of Haywood.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Talk to Padre. Where's Padre? Bartender. Oh, I did talk to the bartender.
Need you to focus now, okay? Pour you another for Jaquito.
See, the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like this, even the meanest motherfuckers pay their respects. Principles. Jackie lived by them. They's what kept him going.
Poor. For Jackie.
I'm getting fucking
amen, good. Brother.
Weird being here without Jackie.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar. In his favorite spot, where he always used to sit.
I don't see Padre. Maybe he's up here somewhere.
Lupe's been handling their loss pretty good.
Jesus, no.
What the hell?
Mama Wells, maybe he went upstairs.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre.
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
Jackie, do you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took him into his home. Yes, V. I knew him.
How are things in the streets?
This is not the place to conduct business.
My bad.
Some respect.
Checking on you, sir.
So, Padre, you think Jackie's looking down upon us? From up there?
I believe he has been down. Stood before.
That's it.
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
I wonder if I call. I do get to pick a bike. Oh, I say bike. I get to pick whichever car shows up when I make a call. Beep-boop. Oh shit, robot bike. Hello, sir. Moderate stuff we can do. Find and incapacitate cyber psychos. 17 of them? Wow. And I can take on those guys down in Kabuki again. Give that another shot. It's been a while. Might have the stamina to beat the crap out of them now.
Last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me.
It's just well, there, you son of a bitch.
What do you say?
Yeah, fine. See you there.
Same old B. I always said you were smart.
You say a lot of things, Kurt. Pure bullshit included.
Oh, no, V, not this time.
Oh,
this time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long. Later.
62. 70. That these guys are on the roof, I just don't remember how to get up to the roof. Fuck off.
For a fight. Which one of you's my guy? Wasn't expect.
No, no.
So.
I used to be 20. So they. Me. My body.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that.
So?
Can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Better than one, and four fists are better than two. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
Why would I be scared?
You really do everything together.
Just annoying trying to fight two guys at the same time.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies.
Is there a consumable that lets me? Yeah, boy. Drink some soda.
Use. That's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So.
Y'all are gross. Five. Four. Okay, I did drink it.
What? One takes waist up and.
No!
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no
problem. Come on,
so,
guys.
Can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Aye. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that. So, can we get started?
Just wish y'all would
show me what you got.
Talk so much.
Better than two. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
What's my cash situation like? 52,000. Alright. The music for this fight, this acoustic guitar thing, is very slow. Which doesn't match up with being attacked by two people at the same time at all. Is there any other consumables I might peruse? Armor by 10 points, maximum stamina. Those hydration, nourishment status, Increase max health by 5 and regen by... No, that doesn't help. Yeah, I mean, sure. Slightly higher health. Where even is my health bar? Okay. Save over this.
You're for a fight.
Me!
Wasn't expect.
No, no.
So.
Y'all talk I used too to much. Be.
So they. Me. My body's too.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. What?
Fair. See no problem with that. So, can we get started?
Yeah, boy.
Show me what you got.
Your fist damage or anything like that. Oh, you'd be looking ridiculous. So many random items that all do the exact same thing. Nourishment, nourishment, nourishment. Increase max health by 20%. I mean, it could be useful. Reduce movement speed, reduce weapon accuracy. Not useful at all. Real fruit trademark. cyberware.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that. So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Better than one, and four fists are better than two.
I just hate that they talk so much shit. When there's two of them.
If you ain't scared.
We have you outnumbered. I'm gonna shoot him. All right, fuck this. Punks. Really don't want to have to invest ability points in beating one subquest. It's just so wasteful. There's no way I'm gonna brawl anywhere other than these street fight quests.
For a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Which one of you am I about to punch in the head?
Wasn't expecting a tag team.
No.
So?
I used to be twins, which you could probably get. So they insulted me. My body's too...
Well, I already talked to him.
If another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Better than two. I hate it.
Try me again, if you ain't scared.
I'm just gonna be over here. I get outside of their range. No. I hate him so much, shoot him. I can't at all. Maybe if I go over on that street. Guys, I have no idea what happened. Somebody shot your brother in the head.
Another one of you pops up, I don't mind being
the
third
out of you.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Are better than two. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
I guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two. It's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
Punch this guy for playing the guitar. Hey.
Staring is rude. You know that, right?
This guy knows one riff.
Whatever. Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating the third ass.
You got a sharp tongue. So, can we
show me what you got.
Yeah, let me out. I actually want to fight these two assholes. Like, if I get into a combo at all, then I'm getting punched in the back. Up. fist up. It's the other one.
You? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand?
You are different people.
Here, your winnings.
Did Mom send you?
You at all.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts.
No. Same person, same thoughts. If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, it's good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Hey, sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!
Talking mad shit. That's a bit calmer. I have any iconics on me that I have to worry about accidentally breaking down. I think I stowed them all in my weapon stash. The ones I'm not using anyway. Scalpel. It says iconic. I don't know about that. It's from a quest, but does not look particularly cool or anything. Crafting. If I just had a legendary item component and a bunch more epic components. Bam, bada, da, bam, bam. What's this? Kirk. Very dangerous. No, thank you. Fool on the hill. Nope. Psycho killer. I thought I finished that one. Supposed to reply? Okay. Sending me a ride. I don't need a ride. I left that area a while ago.
Talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin. In science news, biotechnical researchers have announced another breakthrough in genetics. The restoration of three previously extinct animal species. The North American beaver, the swift fox,
why would you be wrecking the eastern cottontail?
Though back from the dead, these species will not be reintroduced to their natural habitats for fear of an increased risk of zoonotic disease, similar to the great bird flu of 2020.
Fuck. Bow, 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 bow. That's the job. Okay, what else have we got? Let's open up the map.
Here,
Sir, your head. Your head is gone, sir. Ma'am. Survive this? Will they or won't they? Let go. Ow.
Perdóname, por favor.
Let's see. Ooh. Should be like a loot box around here somewhere, right? New threads. I'm curious. No, it says to go this way. What the heck? Map pathing does not work too well down there. Sorry. What are these guys? Beat cops? Oh. Not today. Who are you?
Olsen needs to know about this.
What are these guys?
What now?
Gentlemen, let me walk past.
Hey, how's life?
Got any nice threads for me?
If thrift falls into your definition of nice, then sure.
Silent landing. Interesting. Short shorts. Outer torso. Jumpsuit. What's this? Pencil dress. Another jumpsuit. Why doesn't it let you look at what it would look like wearing it? Inner torso. Okay, okay. Upgrade my t-shirt. slightly better pants. Formal skirt. Excuse me. A mod that increases the armor on a piece of clothing by more than any piece of clothing that I currently own. That, and we'll take the short shorts. I don't want to hear anything about it. We're taking the short shorts. To see it. Nice. there might be something wrong with those short shorts, bud. You gotta work on your crafting. Weird that they don't have a mod slot or anything. I wish I had enough money to buy all these recipes. Wish. Bum 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 bum. New item received. Your dick is hanging out. I thought I was tracking. Oh, there it is. Scan it. That one doesn't seem as twitchy as the other ones. Fast travel fixer. Who's this fixer? The inside.
There a problem?
Just telling me to go around.
I still haven't managed to find out with.
But...
wanted to tell me something?
About the cyberpsychosis work? Nothing yet. Need more data points still. This organization running the experimental therapy? I don't know. Not sure I trust them myself. But we need more research subjects for any hope at all.
How'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
That's Watson.
Well, that's fun. Unfortunate that she basically just says the same things that you can say to her on the phone. Neutralize a target.
Hey!
Shut up, hey, people. Oh, those booty shorts. Make it bounce.
Human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain... Take Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
Oh. Dragon. Kenji Sakura Ozeki. Is that the target? No.
そうか。お、後でやる。この仕事を片付けたんだ。
Kenmochi. Nothing to see her.
They'll come after you.
Yes, he will.
My, what a big rat you brought me. Bit surprised you didn't put her out of her misery. Well,
I didn't.
The vermin's off the street. Gig shut and closed.
Get it over with now.
I was pretty confident about her being dead. Street fight! guess I should complete this quest that I have.
What's your problem?
You are in the way.
Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gig closed.
Do I mostly get calls from her because I'm just in her neighborhood? I kind of assumed she was calling me because she was the one who was a cop.
For a change.
Come on then. Time to tinker.
Time to tinker. What do we got? 2% health after defeating an enemy. Could be useful. Increased crit chance by 7%. That's a lot of crit chance. Let's take that one. Breach time, meh. 2% chance of releasing. Large electroshock. Nothing. What have you got? Armor by 200. Holy shit, that's a lot of armor. I don't even care. It's so much. Immunity to burn. Bleeding shock. What? Get a ridiculous cyber deck. Just jam that shit in your brain. Battleship. What is this? An iconic. Is that a tech? Berserk MK. Berserk significantly boosts your strength and resilience. It reduces weapon recoil by 20%, increases melee damage by 20%, increases armor and resistances by 20%. While Berserk is active, jumping from a high height initiates a superhero landing, causing you to fall at high speed and land with enough force to create a shockwave that damages nearby enemies. Defeating enemies restores 5% max health when Berserk is active. That's a lot. I feel like this is enough for now. Cyber Deck Rammer recovery rate by 6 units per 60 seconds. Time it takes for an enemy netrunner to hack you by 100%. Do I need it? Do I use it enough to justify that? I don't know. Attack speed by 5%. Carrying capacity by 20%. Got these tats. Smart targeting. Which I think I have, yeah. So there's no purpose in that at all. What can I get for arms? Gorilla arms. Charge with each attack. When you perform a strong attack, they deal bonus damage based on the charge level. Gorilla arms also allow you to force open locked doors and rip turrets from their bases. Classic and reliable replacements for natural limbs suited for all kinds of hard labor. So I think that's a melee weapon replacement, and then that's also a melee weapon replacement. Those all look like replacements for just a melee weapon. Like, you would use that instead of using a sword. Do I want a double jump? Not more than I want $45,000. Nope. Nope, nope. Do I need to upgrade all the way to the legendary cyber deck, or would one of these midway ones be enough? I feel like they'd be enough, but increased damage dealt by quick hacks by 10%. I would never have to replace it, unless I wanted to get the berserk thing. That's right. I just also just installed a 200 armor skin mod. Oh, my shorts are working. That's good. Wouldn't want my dick hanging out. They loaded properly this time. That's still funny. Still funny. Love it. Ooh, floppy bunny ears. Wait, no. This slot. Thank you. Getting all the crafting pieces. Still, I need to like buy legendary stuff and break it down for components, I think. Around here. Let's take a look in the weapon shop. Is it behind me?
Hey.
We're gonna buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
The hell am I looking to buy that's a few dozen pounds? What does that even mean? Attacks per second, 2. That would certainly be something. Excuse me.
Scabs give you a lot of trouble around here?
Some days, sure. Other days, not so much. But me personally, well, they know better.
They know better. Oh, hello. Very low. Interesting. Very low. Moderate. So I should be over in this part of the city now.
Isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached. Shit.
Ah! ridiculous. Anunnaki Mox leader. Oh shit. E9, E9, 5, 5. Where's she going? Don't worry about it. Money wall. E9, 1C, BD. Cash money. Where's your boy? Oh, locked in. That makes sense.
Send me.
Not like a doctor, doctor.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it, never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Where the hell is Hal then?
Hal! You alive!
Shh! Not so loud. That psycho. You deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Yeah, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Mm-hmm. Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? Nobody's too keen on finding out.
The other girl, the one upstairs, she's alive, but she's in a bad way, bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina will send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
What else is near me? Merc needed. Did I level? Just a perk point.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gate. Got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
The fuck?
I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Text blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
Look, we don't have time for this.
That thing got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood.
Come on! It's on the table. First from the left.
I'm just gonna stab this guy if he gets
up. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
I don't know why you would do that. Come on. Let's go then, come on. Come on. Coming.
Keep close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride, get in.
Very low, moderate. What's that other thing next to it? A reported crime. Jinkies. Way too much power. 5555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555 Jump down onto the street from up here. The solid yes.
Yo, V, there's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attached more deeds for you.
Sure did. Shitterino. Let's look upstairs. God, there's so much trash everywhere. What's that? footage. I'm just getting footage. I steal a guitar. Is that a flamethrower? I have no idea what I picked up. Steal data. Company is closed. Ba 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 ba.
How's it going?
Primo.
Yeah?
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in. So, hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handle them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
Here, take them.
Out of the doorway.
Great work. I'll spread the word you do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
Out the doorway.
Pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed, Eddie's on their way.
Eddie needs a better apartment.
Bring it up another million times. I don't want some stranger to hurt my little angel.
Dad, us Moxes have each other's backs. Look out for one
another. What the shit?
I'd rather choke on a stranger's dick than choke on those fumes.
It blows.
You blow.
Get the fuck out of here, doll! Hey! You don't want to see us mad!
What? It's always interesting to me when they build out a building, but then there's nothing in it. Maybe I can come back to his apartment later. I don't know. Oops. Undiscovered and junk shop. What's a junk shop? Weird road to get to there. Alright, we are going to level up. Each increasing level will increase your armor by 5%, which is quite a bit at this level. Because my armor is already over 500, so that's going to give me like another 25 or something. Let's take a look. Armor 554. Character. Technical abilities. Armor. 5554. Okay, well. Or it won't go up at all. Don't think we get anything for another level. Grenades do 10% more damage. We don't really need that. Consumables are 25% more effective. That could be useful. Edge Runner Artisan.
I got the military tank.
around here.
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
That might be the loudest shirt that I've ever seen in my life. Tire claws up here.
Fuck. Never heard shit that common.
What can I get for you?
Let's not draw this out.
I'm just looking.
Real hopping place. A lot of tigers roaming, especially.
From different walks of life, many of them.
Uh-huh. You know much about them?
Only that they dislike questions.
Can I see what you got?
Please. I'm sure you will find something you like.
Oh, they took junk shop quite literally. Rare item upgrade, uncommon item and upgrade. I thought this shop up here in the middle of the woods. Get to the Honden. I thought the shop would be a little bit more interesting than just random junk. Literal random junk.
He looked at me! Holy fuck, Wakey,
Wakey!
Nah! Dried up ages ago down there.
Well, if we're gonna do this undetected, we should save. And, why don't we find a nice quiet spot? And then we'll come back in and we'll jump straight into this mission next time. Because it is, almost 1:30 in the morning, so it is a little bit past when we usually stop. Park it over here. Crouch in the bushes. Save again. Force a habit. Alright, well, thank you for joining me, everyone. This has been a lot of fun. I believe this has been part 6 of our Cyberpunk 2077 playthrough. Doing a lot of side missions, so I don't think we're actually that far in the story yet. I think we're got many sessions of this ahead of us, so might take a break, hit something else, and then come back to it so that I don't get tired of it. It's pretty fun. There are definitely still bugs, but there's a nice mix of activities that you can do. You can just roam the world, you can do side quests, you know, specific side quests, you can just follow the main mission. I'm having a lot of fun with it. Anyway, thanks again for watching. Please throw us a follow. Tune in when we're online. If you can't catch it live, the replays will be on YouTube. And I'll catch you later.